I want to build a shave horse so I can make more chairs. Chairs like this chair. I'm gonna do it out of this knotty pine. See how it goes. At least once a week, I'll get an email from some random tool company asking me if I'll do a review video in exchange for some free tools. Most of the time I say no, but I actually had a need for an additional lunchbox planer, so in this case I said yes. My intention isn't to use this as a lunchbox planer, I'm going to modify it into a different tool, but I figured it'll give me a chance to test it out right now because I got a bunch of lumber to mill. So let's see what the Weaver lunchbox planer that you get from Amazon for like a couple $100 or whatever. There's a link in the description, I'm sure, at this point. Let's see what it does. Dust collector hose. Too big. Shop vac hose. Too small. Basically, it's gonna be messy. If I wanted to be more messy, I could swap out this piece for this chute and just blast chips everywhere. I must say, I'm impressed. Little to no snipe, can't even feel anything on that piece, which is more than I can say for my regular lunchbox planer. And I was shooting for an inch and a half. 0.4955.
0.4975. 0.488. 0.498. 0.498. 0.496.
That's extremely consistent. Take it for what it's worth. It's probably the cheapest lunchbox planer on Amazon right now. I don't know if it's because of the bow ties, but this piece of wood has developed a slight warp going in. I'm going to use this block and wedge to try and straighten it out before attaching the platform on top, which will hopefully keep it where it's supposed to be.
chop, 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 chop.
I made a seat.